Hey everybody, it's Tony Moore with AfterBuzz TV here at the 45th annual Daytime Emmys, and I am here with soap legend, this beautiful woman, Miss Suzanne Rogers. How are you today?
Oh, I'm so good. I'm so good. I just love it here. I love seeing everybody that I haven't seen in a year.
Yes.
And I'm seeing all of our castmates.
Exactly. Now, Days has quite a few nominations. 25 nominations leading in today. How does that make you feel, especially someone who's been a part of the show for so long?
Fabulous, because I think the most we ever had were 22, so this is really special.
Yes, and there have been some amazing storylines within the past year. How are you feeling towards a lot of the things that Ron has come in and done so far?
Ron knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I think I've got a few things coming, so that's a good thing. And
now, what we love about you as Maggie is that you seem like you've tamed the beast of Victor. What do you think, how do you like continuing to work with John Aniston and the chemistry that you guys have?
Listen, John is a peach, and he plays Victor Kiriakis superbly. So all I do is I'm just kind of polishing those edges. You know
yeah.
what I mean?
Oh yeah, exactly. Now tonight you're presenting. How do you feel about that? Are you nervous, or how do you feel?
I've never presented.
Ever? This is the first time in the history of Daytime Emmys, Suzanne Rogers has finally got a chance to present an award.
Finally, yes. And it's for the supporting actress.
Oh.
Yes.
So we're hoping that the torch gets passed over. Yeah.
Yes. Yes, we never know.
Exactly.
The lines. Come on, stars. Yes. Line up here.
Well, Suzanne, as always, it's a pleasure to talk to you. And listen, you go in there and you knock them dead.
I'm going to try.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.